The club.
But so just how did this deal get done? 4029's Tony Russell lays out the process that got us to where we are tonight.
Well, we're told this relationship began in 2005, but it was this week when Bret Bielema was inked the new head hog in New York City.
Supporters cheered their new head coach into Wednesday's press conference. For the man who led the coaching search, Jeff Long says he's had his eye on Bielema for quite some time.
In this business, you get impressed by people, you follow their career. So I followed his career, and I felt like, while, you know, we weren't close friends, but I followed him. I felt like I knew who he was and what he stood for.
Long says Bielema wrote him last season, right after Bobby Petrino was fired from the program.
I got a letter from Bret in the fall, but that letter was about the things that transpired last April. And he wrote me a note and shared with me how impressed he was with how we handled that and our leadership.
Long says the deal was struck in the hours leading up to the coach touching down here in Arkansas. He says he and Bielema chatted for hours in New York City about the job on Monday.
The excitement was when he agreed to meet, because I thought if he agreed to meet, we'd have a chance to show him what the university has to offer.
Bielema, the new head hog, a six-year, $3.2 million contract. We'll see how that pans out coming up next fall. Reporting live tonight, Tony Russell, 4029 News.
Okay, of course, we have a copy of Bielema's letter of agreement contract that you can find on our website, 4029tv.com.